Here's Pretty Women with Dirty Thoughts. All right.